exchange, the cabbie was apparently irate over London Mayor Boris Johnson's perceived lack of support for black cab drivers in their battle with controversial minicab booking firm Uber. In his direction, the driver seized the opportunity to give Mr. Johnson his opinion by leaning out of his cab window and gesticulating vigorously with his hand, while simultaneously shouting, "You're one of them, mate." After dinner, it was just after midnight and Mr. Johnson was cycling home in Islington, North London. Fighting back, wearing a yellow cycling helmet with his trademark blonde mop poking out the sides, Mr. Johnson swore at the startled taxi driver. "Unhappy drivers," Mr. Johnson was accused of not having the guts to stand up to Uber, which is blamed for putting hundreds of black cabbies out of work in recent months.